issue. Oh, my mom asked how Coco because I'm not walking yet.
Yeah.
And she didn't know how to squish him. Few months he talked to her coworker. Few months I talked to your boss, what's going on? You only work, pay me on schedule. If you don't, let me go.
Yeah.
Fire me. What do you think?
That's perfect.
Tomorrow, can you help me out, tap me up? Or it's just, give me the paperwork on file or something, you know?
Yeah.
You know, it's been 2 weeks. You know, I tell you that's Monday, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's tickets. Yes, I got 2 more weeks, Thursday, but, yeah. And then you can, you know, do my money wise, you know.
Yeah.
And I'm applying jobs again, you know, it's just. Oh, we can do it tonight, you know, based on.
We can do it tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So how many did you buy today?
How many cigarettes did I buy today?
Yeah.
You only gave me a point to go along.
Okay, that's good. It's just nothing.
I gave you $15 and I had to buy Milk's a hat. Milk is almost as much as a damn cigarette. Milk is $5.
Well, if you go Walgreens, you know. Oh, yeah. No Walgreens. Fries.
Yeah, we're going to go buy the fries.
Well, no one asked you to go.
You had asked me to go last night.
Yeah, last night.
No, you said, hey, can I set out those cigarettes? And I was like, hey, you want cigarettes? You want to go tonight? You want to go in the morning? So I go in the morning, I'll get milk at the same time. Like, all right, cool.
It was then you never do it, you know? True.
Right now, bullshit here. Get out.